I'm gonna move. By the way, Greasy Legs is alive and well. He's in the trunk. I almost put him in the front seat today. Unfortunately, this isn't ideal for me. Looks like our cellular connection isn't that ideal either. I wish whoever this is would turn around. I can try to move farther away to improve our angle, but then we'll likely see less detail just because of the distance. And I can't improve the angle all that much. So maybe if this hawk would just turn around, you know? Be very nice. But as has been mentioned, this one has a terminal band, a dark one, and we didn't see that on the mystery hawk of the other day. Oh, those are crows flying over, by the way. Hold on, I get up. Okay. I'm losing it. Go to that pole, baby. No, I guess not. It's through the windshield, sorry. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to, we'll go over, well, I don't know where exactly it went. Oh, still in the air, I think. Yeah, still in the air. And beyond our view, we're not gonna chase it all over creation for it. Let's continue on. We'll head in the general direction, but we're not gonna spend hours looking. Okay? By the way, see, this is the problem with this tripod. The way I've got it set up is there's not much ceiling height or clearance between the top of it and the roof of the car. So hold on a second. I think it's still flying. Maybe not. It had flown over, you know, in that direction, but then I thought I just saw just now a large bird, I guess towards the football stadium. So, let's head in that general direction and see if we can see it. But anyway, as I was saying, this is, close the window. This makes it difficult for me to just quickly put the apparatus I'm using right now, which holds both the camera and and my phone together and gives me a hand grip. Because that's several inches tall, the whole contraption. It makes it so that it won't quite fit on the tripod, at least with the way the tripod is at this moment. So I'm driving and hoping that no one pulls me over. Like I said in the past, any problems, I'll do the talking. I don't know if there's a big hockey game today. Unfortunately, if we need to get in these parking lots, they're blocked. They're blocked for us. We've got a hawk. It's up on top of one of the football stadium lights. I just had to find a place to turn around or something. This is not going to be our closest view of all times, but I think it'll work because of the angle. I can use it. Let me put the lens on right now. And I don't know if this is the same hawk we were seeing moments ago. Oh, we got two hawks, one in the air. One in the air. I wonder if it's climbing up to see that one there. My chat screen needs to be reset, but I think we just saw something amazing. Not necessarily amazing, but you know, not something we see every day. And I've recorded it, so we have it. Still windy. It's pushing my camera a little bit. Plus, I'm a little bit shaky. So this is one of the lightning towers above the football stadium. I don't know if you guys can see better than I can. I can't tell who these are. I can guess. I'm gonna turn my screen, or the whole apparatus in a moment, just to hopefully reset my screen. I'm gonna do that right now. Didn't do it. Come on. So, while apparently the cigarettes are out, my lens isn't the best for this. This is Lina Rink, and across there, I don't know what these buildings are, but we've been here before, you know, seeing things. But this is outside of the football stadium, and then, once again, they're up. The two hawks are up there atop one of the lighting towers that overlooks the football stadium. And to make this really special, let's look at a bus. I kind of wish we were on method two, to be honest with you. I'd get out of the car and use the scope, and we'd have even a better look, but I don't know if I would have set up quickly enough to catch the, you know, what we saw earlier. So maybe this is just as well. Although actually, if I had been on method two with this camera, we could have done it. Anyway, we didn't, and looks like, and I believe that is Big Red on the left. It looks like she's gonna take off. Bye, baby. We love you. I may have to move. I'm not sure. The bus is moving now, and if I have to get out of the way, I have to get out of the way. See, I think it can get by. Okay. Yes, it can. As proof. I suspect we had a communications issue, but I'm not sure. This channel's off air.